Hi friends, welcome to Natural Village Talks. Today I am doing farming work at my field. Today we are planting paddy. How is it? Please do comment, and first time visitors, don't forget to please do subscribe. I want your support. Your goodness I will never forget, because you are all supporting me so well. Now I am planting paddy sprouts. It is small sprouts. This is first stage planting time, and I will show more stages. How is it cultivate paddy cultivation? Some people say that I speak English very well. I would like to thank everyone who supported me. Please do subscribe, give your support. First time visitors also, I can speak English, I can teach something you. English does not something that comes with 24 hours of reading. We have to do something every day with someone talking in English. How did I improve my English? I talk every day more than 30 members. I have created one group, that is Cambly Speak. They call every day more than 30 members. I talk every day with them. So I improved my language. Do you want to talk with me? Whenever you are free, you can make call me. I can talk with you. You can see what I am doing now here. This is my field. I am doing myself this work. Life is not just a language of ours. We have to create something new in every work we do. I am looking for happiness in my life difficulty. One thing I am telling in this video, I want to succeed in my life as a student, and I want to succeed in my life as a farmer. As a student, I have a quest to tell children something new every day. And also, I have a quest to make a name for myself as a great farmer at my village. Now my life goes on very happily. How? I have lot of friends. I want you to give me advices on what I need to do succeed in my life. Please do comment in chat box. All I can believe in my life is that anything can be achieved if we work hard. Anyway, I wish your affection would always be with me. I want advice from you on what else I need to do to be successful. Please reply in chat box. Believe in my life. The same thing applies with business and newsletters. One day I was walking in my field. The iron rod pierced my leg. I got a lot of pain. Afterwards, I tied one cloth. It is now okay. Spent a day of fun with the kids in the crop fields. Farmers were also informed about their difficulties in cultivating crops also. I informed children also. With the two bulls, male bulls seen here, we do our farm work chores every day, and I give feed every day the two oxen. I will never forget the two oxen work. It is good oxen, and I spend every day more than 30 minutes with them. And now I am throwing this. What is this? Do you know? I think now laborers come here and plant them. I think I would really succeed if all of you were always with me. Agriculture is a very difficult task. Now I am this bag more than 30 kgs. I am now carrying rice sprouts supplying to our farm. If you too want to be a farmer one day, you can also do this work and find out what their hardships are like farmer. I do my own thing as much as I can do. I hire workers to finish my work when my work is not done by me. So if the workers are put in more, the profit in the crop will be less for me. However, if we want to get the job done, we have to hire workers once and not once. Earlier, the crop had suffered a lot of losses. I didn't get the profit. No matter how much I invested before it was handed to me. Everyone who has seen it must subscribe to me. I want your all of support. I wish you all happiness also. Please do subscribe my channel and give your support. I have to succeed as a farmer. I have to succeed as a student. That's why we should subscribe. What is this? Do you know? I think very well. Before cultivating paddy, do like this. I am supplying water my field. This I supplied total water at my land, and after supplying water in this way, the tractor rides on the farm. It takes 1200 per hour to do this with a tractor. It takes more than 4 hours time, and we do this 2 times before and planting time also. Now you can see this. It is amazing work. Many workers come and see the rice seedlings being planted here. Some people pull the paddy sprouts here, and some people plant the paddy sprouts there. You can see here. We should find happiness in the work we do, but not depend on anyone. This is my mother. She carrying here to there rice seedlings. Oh, we all have supplied this. Now eating time. I am eating rice. Now the time has become 2 o'clock, and I am taking my lunch. You also come with me. We can share our food. This is my bike. How is it? Please do comment. This is before crop. We planted this. It is first time. It is very, very good. And one thing I am saying in this video. What is that? 4 months after planting, many diseases came to our crop. This time, how is it going? I don't know. I think this is good view. I taken video birds flying on the sky. Very good climate here. She is my mother. She is planting paddy seedling. If you are also an educated person, then feel free to look into farming and see what it looks like. However, I am happy with my family as I do my chores very nicely. My leg also get bruised when I walk on my farm. However, I must not do my own thing. You are all very good because you all support me and give me your advices. What I always ask of you is that I should never take your advice. The only thing I want from you is that I should always take advice for you. One thing I am telling in this video, I see exercise in every work I do at my farm. Some of the seedlings have been got problem here, and we will be replanted again here. Wherever it was problem here, we could not seedling some places here. We will lose the profit whenever we selling my fodder seeds. That's why we are replanting. Good morning everyone, here morning time. This is the lentil crop. You can see here. This is again I uploaded this. Cranes are flying here today. I want to take care of my crop with cranes also. Morning time, I am taking breath. Thank you.